students, let's start our class. Our history, 6th chapter, Kingdoms, Kings and Early Republic. Kingdoms, Kings and Early Republic. Okay, what do you mean by kingdom and what do you mean by kings and early republic? What do you mean by republic? Okay, these concepts are explained in this chapter. Okay, previous chapter we are discussing about the period of Aryas, and also we discuss about Vedas, right? Vedas, and we all also know about the Vedas, and we have four types of Vedas, which are the Rig Veda, Yajur Veda, Sama Veda, and Atharva Veda. According to Rig Veda, we the archaeologists and the historians and collect so much of evidence and knowledge about our past or our history, right? In this chapter, we are mainly discuss how some people or how some men became the kings and how they developed their kingdoms and how the states or how these kingdoms are being a republic. Okay, so these types of information are given in this chapter. Okay, so we start with the Vedic period. Okay, we start with our Vedic period. Which are the Vedic period? Rigveda, Yajur Veda, Sama Veda, and Atharva Veda. Okay, so these are the main Vedas. Mainly, the Rigveda period of Rigveda that is known as Vedic period. So we consider the Rig Veda because Rig Veda is the oldest Veda. The archaeologist found many evidence because of Rig Vedas, and we get knowledge about the early peoples doing in the early period of Veda. We also said that in our previous chapter, we also said that Jana and Raja, these two words, right? These two words we also discussed in our previous chapter. What do you mean by Jana? Jana means people, right? Jana means people. In the whole sense, these settled they are. In Rig Veda, the whole sense of people we consider Jana. We consider Jana. Okay. So that means the Jana, the word describe people. And what do you mean by Raja? Raja means, what do you mean by Raja? Raja is the head of the state, right? Head of the state. What is the feature of Rajas in the Vedic period? The Vedic period. What are the features of Raja? Raja is the head of the state, but he didn't have any capital and also army. He didn't have the right to collect taxation, right? He is sacrificed his life for his or her people, right? So that means the main feature of Raja in the period of Vedic or in the Vedic period. So what do you mean by Raja? Raja is known as head of the state or head of the particular place, but in this Vedic period, Raja did not have any right to collect tax. He didn't have any capital, armies, or other things. So that is the main feature of Raja in the Vedic period. So the Jana and Raja is the two main words to describe people and the structure of their life in Vedic period. In Vedic period, we get this knowledge from the Rig Veda. From the Rig Veda. Okay, so we consider in the Vedic period. So the archaeologist or the historian said that this kingdoms and kingdoms start from the period of Vedic. So the Vedic period, after the Vedic period, you can see that there is a strong So after or before or 3000 years ago, around the 3000 years ago, the situation has changed. The situation has changed. The concept of Raja and Jana has changed, and they are starting a settled rules. And it's Raja has some kinds of power and Jana has some kinds of activities in their particular place. Okay.
Supreme power of that. Yeah. Look at your textbook. You can see that page number 55, the detail or more details about varnas, and the most of them the munis or the priests divide people into four groups called varnas. According to them, each varna had a different set of functions, and the first varna was the Brahman. So the first varna, that means Brahman, and Brahman also we Vedas, and the second one is rulers, that is non-Kshatriya. Third one is the Vaishya, that means the farmers, including farmers, herders, traders, and both the Kshatriyas and Vaishyas could perform sacrifices. So the supreme power of the society, that is known as the Brahmins. And the last were the Shudras, who also serve the other three groups. In their society. And then there is a caste discrimination like untouchability, and it is one to become the Brahmin. And Brahmin did not like Shudras because the religious and the caste voices is very low, so the untouchability is in their belief. And also many people did not accept the system of Varna laid down by the Brahmins. Some kings thought they were superior of the prices. So they also said that these types of differentiation of the different categories are the main reason to become a man, become a king or a kingdom. Most importantly, the second group of the society known as Kshatriyas, because they are protect peoples and they are shadow battles and they are ruling the people. So some kings or some rulers are believed that they are the supreme power of that society among the Brahmins. So they are the supreme power of that society. They are ruling other people and they are protecting the people. So they are the supreme power of that society. Because of these thoughts, causes origin of new kings and kingdoms in that Vedic period. Okay. So we going with the Rajas, and also said that the Rajas who performed their big sacrifices were new recognized as the beings of Rajas, and some Rajas is the place is known as the Janapadas, So what do you mean by Janapadas?
Subject population. Okay. So Janapadas means that
Janapadas. They are become the Janapadas. So the Janapadas is, what is the origin? Where is the origin of this Janapadas? It's originated from Jana in the Vedic period or the Aryan period or the Vedic. works is from there. Works first one is Brahmins. First one is Brahmins. Brahmins and second one is Kshatriya. And third one is Vaishya. And fourth one is Shudras. Vaishyas, Shudras. Okay, so what do you mean by Brahmins? Brahmins are expected to study of Vedas. Study of Vedas. And they are the most suttas for people. And also, the Kshatriyas is known as the rulers. The Kshatriyas can protect the people and also they are going with battles and they are the ruling power. And the Vaishyas, including farmers, herders,
okay, so let's wind up our class. Read your text carefully and